Okay, welcome. So I'm just going to continue where I left off. Turn my controller on. So we are traveling back to Zapho. To get to the next.
Pick anywhere except Athens.
Base.
Back to Zapho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zapho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Okay, for the next tomb.
Heard about a high stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be.
Let's go. Let's load up. Let me get in the chair.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Okay, so that's all the way over there where we didn't get to before. But we've got all this stuff down here as well. So that's all in the open area. So there's a few places that I haven't been to yet. I guess we'll just figure it out as we get there.
These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time.
Hold that thought. Stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission.
Brilliant.
I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Forward.
Come on, don't let him get you.
Okay, so we've already got that. So that was kind of pointless coming up here. Just need to check, see if there was anything this way. I don't think there was. I don't know, so we can go straight over there. What's the bit I'm missing? Oh, that was close. Okay, so I just want to go up here. Just rolled into it anyway. Brilliant.
StimBD, nice work.
Insurgent, if you say so.
Get out!
Oh crap, that's gonna kill me. Okay, we've been down there. Oh god, so like this is the worst bit of this level. Actually no, it's not the worst bit of this level, this is one of the worst bits. And that's the kind of like rope swinging part of it. That's this bit here. I hate doing this because this never works out for me. Too bad. I only wanted to come up this way as well, so it kind of unlocks that part of the map. That was weird. Oh, and we get this item as well. Paint job.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Whoa, jeez, what the hell? Yeah, it always take a double swing here because there's a chance that I might not make it. Okay. We got here. That just takes us there, so we don't really need to use that. And we want to go outside. We'll go to the ship on the way back, so we just want to get through. You know, I might as well just keep those for a bit. There's nothing that I really want at the minute. I don't need to do anything here. We've already done that. Oh crap. So whilst there's like a few areas in here we can go to. So we're gonna do this one over here first. Then there might have been something up there as well. Maybe not. Okay.
Hey, BD, let's go.
Thank you.
Jedi. Our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
I feel like there might have been something else in this room, but I guess not.
Good work, BD.
Okay, so in the top part of this area. Whoa, calm down.
BD, here.
Oh. Wow. All right, so wait 5 minutes until we can come back. Oh, I was not expecting that much damage. Oh, this guy's going down. When the game loads up. Oh, we're all the way back here. That has to be like one of my biggest issues with this game. It wouldn't be so bad, like the deaths wouldn't be so bad. If it would just load up quicker. Oh, that guy's gonna die now. Oh my god. Is that not? Oh my god.
BD, here.
Oh my god, come on. This guy covers like loads of ground. Oh, he's got a long reach. Oh. I just want to get behind this guy. Like, literally, you get caught and that's it. Whoa! Jesus. Oh. I'm so stupid. I know what I should be doing here. If you could actually parry this guy. Man, this guy's actually pretty solid. He's not though. I've killed him before, and it wasn't even that hard. Okay, but I think we need to do him before we move on, because I don't really want to come back to this area. Just hate the amount of time it takes to respawn. It's ridiculous. Come on. Okay, I definitely don't think we've got a chance of doing it for like getting killed by this guy. Hell? Okay.
Yeah.
okay. Calm down. Oh my god. Heal. Oh, come on.
Help, please.
Heal.
BD, I need help.
Come on. Just like no opportunity to do like how much damage to him. Right from there. Oh my god, that combo. You cannot escape that. What the fuck, man? There's literally no way getting out of that. I think there's an easy way to do this guy. And it loads. This game is so, like, shit. Well, it's not the game, that shit, it's the loading times. They are ridiculously long. It's just that we have to run all the way back from here as well. God. Yeah, we're definitely not gonna have enough health to deal with this guy. We can try.
Help, please.
Nice throw, BD.
Come on, BD.
Hey, BD, let's go.
God, it's not even loading this part up. There we go. Okay, this is definitely. This way. Oh, it's pretty close. I feel like this is gonna be an option here. Maybe. See. Not really.
No.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. X. X. Square. That's the one. Oh man, that guy can hit. We go, down. Oh crap. Can we not push this guy off? Nope.
Another step.
Unproductive human.
Get up there. Fine.
We're hit! Brace yourself!
There was a battle. The ship went down. There were survivors. Think you can help me, BD?
Things are going well, aren't they?
Let's try that again.
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now.
Oh god, I hear this pop.
I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Oh. Alright, jump back. Yeah, so this is gonna be a little bit hard. Especially when we're doing that. Ooh, just made it. That was close. Okay, so it definitely saved the fact that we did that bit up there. I believe we've already got this item on top. Seriously?
Very nice.
Probe droid.
All squads on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber.
How do we get up there? Like, it doesn't look like there's anything. Maybe a double jump or something. Anyway, carry on with this.
We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.
Oh, yeah, it's definitely rest up here.
Appreciate it, BD.
Okay, so we got some metal guys and this guy.
Unproductive human.
Whoa.
He's too fast.
Stand still.
Jabbing upward.
Yeah, sure.
Departure is surrender.
Unessential.
Get out of the way. Got slapped. Oh, come on. I'm pretty sure I got all that. No. Okay. Ooh, we got a bench.
You want to climb up a zip line? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Okay.
There's gotta be a way to the tomb now.
We can travel up. Oh, crap. Crap. No. Yeah, it looks like you'll be weak too.
Yeah, someone else take a hit.
Back up, I've got this.
Whoa, okay. Oh, crap.
Hit him already. Get him.
To heal.
Take him down.
Oh.
Someone get a shot.
Another step.
No. Oh, I could have stayed down there actually. Oh man, that was awful. That was really bad. But we did it anyway.
Not doing too bad, huh?
Yeah, so we can... Go up there? I don't think we want to go up there. Okay, just opens that. It's down here, it's the power, I've got an issue.
I see you, Jedi.
Whoa, come on. Oh my gosh, you can't. This is. Oh man. Get out of there. So bad on this one. Okay. Teal. Well, stim.
A worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Oh god, what else do we have to defeat? I think I know what's coming up here.
Cal Kestis. How predictable. Oh yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding.
It's on. Whoa.
You can't win. Accept it. Amateur. You can't run forever.
No, oh, what are you doing?
You'll be with your master soon. You'll bleed like all the others.
Wow. Calm down.
BD, stiff.
You will not defeat me. What would Jara T'Pol think of you now? Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Ah, interesting.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.
Yeah, what am I doing? I'll carry on for a bit longer.
We found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. Found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You? How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
I should have used the force on that guy. He would have gone down much quicker. Okay.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
We'll see how much you learn.
We'll get you! Intruder! Trying to track him!
Incoming! I think I'm done. We've got this. This is the end. What? I hope this hits.
Let's just have a look around here first. Oh, okay. I should have done it there. Mantis paint job.
A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
That's Karen. Looks like that's all that was down there. They're over here.
What'd you find?
New lightsaber material. Asian metal. Okay, so I don't think we can go any further down here. Not yet, anyway. Why is my force ability not working there?
Stim, VD.
Okay. So looks like we might have got quite far on this level already. I should go for it a bit further. Brilliant.
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
I guess I got to jump over there. Oh no, 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 no! Fine, doing okay.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh no, a purge trooper. So if I carried on, like, can I carry on down there? I don't know, let's just press this anyway. I think we need it. Across that gap.
How does
Someone sneak in. Lucky move.
Could use a little help, BB.
Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped.
Ah, nice. Even more life.
He died before the job was finished.
Where are we going with this? I think I know. And here's our way back if we need it. I think it's just a way back.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Nair made me.
Traitor.
in, BD?
Oh, crap. Thought that was it then. Come on.
Are you gonna kill us all?
I'll let you kill me.
Nice. Okay, so there's a little way back here.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you feel, you'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Okay. Just to turn them off. Turns them off. So I don't think there's anything under there. Don't know why. Anyway. Carry on. Well, 6 skill points in here. I haven't really unlocked anything else. We could probably buy most of these now. Eight. So we're like 2 points off buying everything. But I swear there's going to be more soon. But anyway, I'm going to leave this run here. So if you like this content up until this point, please click that like and subscribe button, and don't forget to ring that notification bell, and hopefully see you guys again in the next video. Take care.